have a seat. Is this your first time getting a hot stone massage? Okay. Would you like to have a drink of water while I explain the process a little bit? Sure, absolutely. I'll go get a glass real quick. And if you need anything, just let me know. Anything you need at all, we will be happy to provide. Here we are. Fresh cold water out of the fridge. Now that you're all situated, a hot stone massage is an excellent choice for a very stressed and sore muscles. You know, people come in and they work at a computer all day, sitting hunched over their little desks. And you wouldn't think that it's such a big deal, but it creates a lot of tension in your back, in your shoulders, in your neck. Using hot stones is a more effective way to loosen those muscles. Pot of hot water over here in which I have some hot stones resting. It doesn't sound too comfortable using something really hard like a rock and a massage, but it's actually wonderfully soothing because we also use some of this amazing massage oil. We coat the surface of the stone with it as well as your back. That would help it glide along your back and feel very smooth and relaxing. Rose and lavender scented. It's one of our finest oils. That being said, we are going to get comfortable on this massage table. Leave your robe on this chair right over here, so you can go ahead and lay down, get all snuggly in the headrest. I'm going to put the hot stones out. Okay, I'll just take one second. cool off just a little bit. You are comfy now. Great. So what I'm gonna do while these are cooling off is I'm going to prepare your back and just gently massage. Back. Thank you. Slowly moving up and down. I few more. Thank you.